I thought being friends was only true in Roblox videos. Meant for a Roblox YouTuber, but not for me. Pros were out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Guess 666 haunted all my games. And then I joined the game. Now I'm a pro player. And not a trace of noobs in my friends list. I have Robux. Ooh, I'm a pro player. I couldn't get banned if I tried. I thought Robux was more or less a builder's club thing. The more I played, the less I bought a hoof, yeah. What's the use of playing? All you get is badges. When I wanted Robux, I got banned. And then I joined the game. Now I'm a pro player. And not a trace of noobs in my friends list. I have Robux. Ooh, I'm a pro player. I couldn't get banned if I tried. What's the use in playing? All you get is badges. When I wanted Robux, I got banned. And then I joined the game. Now I'm a pro player. And not a trace of noobs in my friends list. I have Robux. Ooh, I'm a pro player. I couldn't get banned if I tried. Then I joined the game. Now I'm a pro player. Not a trace of noobs in my friends list. Now I'm a pro player. Now I'm a pro player. Then I joined the game. I'm a pro player. Not a trace of noobs in my friends list. I'm a pro player.